Hello there, and welcome to you. My name is John. Looking forward to things here. And today we find ourselves at the beautiful house on the cliff. Let's get down to that first tee, see what you can do. All right, let's let her rip. Your turn. This one looks pretty safe. One didn't sound right. Don't think you got all of that one. I think this is heading for the rough. Ugh, pretty deep rough here. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it.
That's not gonna do ya.
I hate getting in these fairway bunkers. Do what you can. Hopefully you can get some distance onto this. In case you haven't noticed, the ball's sitting a little above your feet on this shot. Okay, this one to save par. Oh, I wish those putts would just drop sometimes. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Great putt in there for the bird.
All right, this one for the quad bogey.
Hmm. 4 feet. Let's do this. Solid stroke there. Good job.
All right, drop this one for the bogey.
Well done. And we have one under for our current leader. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. This could be in the rough. And next. Yeah, something's off there. Next up. Oh, liking this one. Now from here, we are well above the green. You might need a little less club.
Oh, it's heading for the green here.
Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. Well, you're still in it.
but you are hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down. Definitely wasn't solid contact. Nice. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction.
Here we go, this one for birdie.
Okay, let's see if you can save par here. ...36-footer here. Let's see what he can do. Oh, I thought that was going to drop.